Hi, it's Karen here from Help with Homework for Kids, and today I'm going to talk about adverbs. Adverbs tell us how, where, and when things happen. Adverbs usually describe verbs or doing words, but sometimes they can describe other adverbs or adjectives, but they never describe nouns. Here is an example. The dolphin carefully kissed the boy. In this sentence, kissed is the verb. Carefully is the adverb, and it describes how the dolphin kissed the boy. Often adverbs end in ly, and this can be a little signpost to tell your child that that word is most likely going to be an adverb. However, just be aware that some adjectives also end in ly, for example, friendly and silly. Adverbs add meaning to a verb. For example, she talked loudly. Loudly is the adverb and it describes the verb talked. They can add meaning to another adverb. She talked too loudly. Too and loudly are both adverbs. And the adverb too adds meaning to the other adverb loudly. Or it can add meaning to an adjective. She is a very loud talker. Very is the adverb, and it adds meaning to the adjective loud. There are different types of adverbs. Adverbs can tell us how things are done. And these adverbs usually end with ly. Some examples of those adverbs are loudly, quickly, carelessly, noisily, quietly, silently, busily, badly, gladly, patiently, and I could go on and on. I've put them in sentences to give you an example. I quickly ate my dinner. Quickly is the adverb. It describes the verb ate. Or we could turn it around and put in a sentence like this. I ate my dinner slowly. Ate is the verb and slowly is the adverb. Sometimes the adverb will come before the verb, and sometimes the adverb will be placed somewhere else in the sentence. Adverbs can also tell us when something happens. For example, today, yesterday, occasionally, immediately, afterwards, regularly, always, weekly, daily, annually, soon, often, later, after, again, and next. Here is an example. I occasionally visit my old school friends. The verb in that sentence is visit. So when do we visit? Occasionally. I haven't visited my old friends recently. Visited is the verb, and recently is the adverb to tell us when we have visited our friends. Adverbs can tell you information about where something is. Here, there, anywhere, somewhere, nowhere, above, below, besides, behind, through, high, low, first, last, second. All of those types of words are adverbs. She could have lost her ring anywhere. Anywhere is the adverb and it describes the verb lost. Did you come last in the race? Last is the adverb and the verb is come. It tells us where that person came. If you want to make an adjective or an adverb softer or more intense, you can use a modifier or an intensifier adverb. Now, modifiers soften the sentence. For example, he almost finished the race. I nearly fainted at the parade. Other examples of modifying adverbs would be fairly, rather, and quite. Intensifiers make the sentence more intense and more exciting. I'm really upset with you. He was extremely excited on Sunday. Other examples would be very, absolutely, and immensely. Adverbs can also be used to compare by adding er and est. For example, low, lower, and lowest, or early, earlier, earliest. He arrived earlier than me. If you found this information useful, visit our website because we have got loads of great advice and fantastic products on there to help you to help your child. www.helpwithhomeworkforkids.com